be a sellout gig tomorrow, but tonight I don't think there's going to be a sellout gig. But it's just I give it to you straight off the door, so we'll make it. We'll make it definitely. Tomorrow, you know. We'll make about 900 quid.
Yes, so this is the time before a night. We've got a night in a. This is Friday night. And we've about two bands let us down. And we think we've got a third one because my phone got. My charger got nicked in Blackpool when we brought the band up last week. I haven't had a phone so they can't contact me. But I think they've let us down because it's. What time is it? 10 to 9?
Way past the hour in which they should be here.
Yeah, so they're not here.
Any band with this song?
So we've got six people.
It's about a quarter.
We've got six or seven people in the room. They're all in the bands.
There's two paying customers.
We've got two paying customers, £3 each. So, you know, we're only down £94 at the moment. So let's see if we can make that.
But the night's still young. Sound.
Yeah, the night's young.
Do you want to see a picture of the cup?
Say again.
That's the array of things that I'm putting on people's hands.
Some lovely gin. Hey, up that nostril, MLDD.
The rhythm.